What's up, everybody? My name is Rico, and I am the founder of The Suave Life, also the executive producer of Serenity, Mind, Body, and Hair. Serenity was built upon the idea that you don't need to be wealthy to be healthy. Me and my CBD Sundays cohorts found over the last year and a half of operating that there's a huge hole in our constituency, that being the less fortunate. So we decided to do something that benefited the community, and we launched Serenity in December to an overwhelmingly positive response from the entire community, not just the cannabis or the CBD or the health and wellness field. It was the entire community. They came out, they had a great time, they had great food, they learned so much from our experts that we had come out, and we're going to be replicating the process this Saturday in San Pedro as well. We cannot wait. 20% of the proceeds are going to be going to the National Coalition of Homeless Veterans, as well as the California Partnership to End Domestic Violence. We're going to be having the most sought after experts in the health and wellness field, in the plant medicine field. We have doctors, PhDs coming on out, and they're going to be talking about the value of alternative healing, the value of plant-based medicine, the value of physical, mental health and wellness. And the whole hair thing, everybody knows when you look good, you feel good. So homeless, veterans, and women from the Battered Women shelters, they're welcome to come out absolutely free of charge. For everybody else, we ask for some sort of donation. Recommended donation is $25, but if you don't have that to give, we will let you in. Just come on and donate what you can. Just remember, 20% of that is going to support those causes with them, for battered women as well as homeless veterans. So Saturday, 12 to 6 p.m., Worldport Fitness, San Pedro. And if you have any questions, please, please, please hit us up. And I'll leave you guys with this. When life gives you no place else to turn, you just gotta turn up. See you guys Saturday.